The Department of Education is working to bring the fight against bullying to the palm of a student's hand. In a letter written by Superintendent Christina Kishimoto, she says bullying of any kind is not acceptable. Last year, we told you the Department of Education was creating an anti-bullying app. Well, Kishimoto says the app will be rolled out soon, and it's designed to allow kids to anonymously report bullying incidents. The DOE is currently facing a lawsuit filed by parents who say the department isn't doing enough to keep students safe from bullies.